Nicotine is the addictive substance in cigarettes that can make individuals dependent on them. Nicotine is known to stimulate the brain, and many smokers report improved thinking when they smoke. The addiction can take some time to set in, during which smokers tend to acquire a taste for cigarettes. Common health diseases caused due to cigarettes include chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, coronary artery disease, and lung cancers. Several other types of cancers, including throat cancer, mouth cancer, pancreatic cancer, and bladder cancer, are attributed to smoking. Secondhand smoking also injures others.